Memory is the mental faculty that allows us to retain and recall impressions, sensations, information, and ideas. This ability to recall and use the knowledge from past experiences is essential to our part in learning. Recent studies of trauma indicate that the human brain stores traumatic memories differently than it stores regular memories. Now answer me, Jack. Can you remember anything? No. What about Christina?
Really busy.
Well, you know what? You're always busy. I feel like we haven't hung out in a while.
How about a movie? Do you want to watch a movie tonight?
We watched a movie the last time. Do you even know what day tomorrow is?
It's the day of our math exam, right?
It's my birthday.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Don't worry. You know what? I gotta go to class.
Hey. I love you.
Today you don't mean it. Maybe today you're more in love with yourself than you are with me.
Christina, I cared for her, but I couldn't beat it.
It's a good start. But I guess it's it for today. See you in the session next week.
Who are you?
I've known you for a long time, Jack.
I love you. Guess we have something in common now. Crazy, right? Feels like you're looking straight into a mirror. How is this even possible?
Oh!
Okay, I'll explain it to you once you calm down. Do you even know where you are?
I mean, I guess I have a pretty good idea. I'm a man who keeps getting these hallucinations of someone else's life. And I think that's why I'm here.
That wasn't even close. We were in a car accident because of your stupid identity crisis. And now, you have to face death.
So, exactly, where are we?
Inside your senseless mind. That's exactly where we are right now.
And why are you here?
You're Jack, and I'm Martin, but we are one and the same.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You and I, we happen to share the same body.
No, it can't be.
What else are you gonna trust? Your non-existent memories? Fuck it. I don't have time for explanations.
What are you gonna do?
I'm sorry, this is gonna hurt.
Morning, Martin. How are you doing?
I'm alright. I guess. You?
Nothing's better than taking care of patients all day long.
Well, you're a hard worker, Doc. That's why everyone respects you.
So, what's the issue? Why'd you call me here today?
What time is it?
Too damn early for this. Now answer me, what's the problem?
Something's wrong. I can't tell what it is, but something's bad. It's not in my memory.
What? Is it like a dream or something?
It's way too real to be a dream.
Any idea what it's about?
I'm not sure. My gut is telling me it's about Christina.
Oh, so you got a lady now.
June 19th, 2016. Game 7 of the NBA Finals, Warriors versus Cavs. I was in a bar waiting for the game to start, but then walks in this beautiful girl. I couldn't take my eyes off her. So I went up and offered her a drink. And we had a pretty solid night.
So you're telling me you missed the NBA Finals for a girl you just met?
Yeah, and all I could hear in the background was, Curry with a three! I didn't even turn around. You should have seen her. She was like a goddess.
Well, Martin, I gotta admit, that is a nice story. But where'd you get it from?
What makes you say that?
No one. And I mean no one. misses a finals game, especially for a girl they just met. Now, you and I both know that story isn't true. I'd rather know the ugly truth than a beautiful lie.
She keeps saying that name. Why does she think I'm you?
Because you are me. Why can't you just fucking get it?
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Who?
Martin.
I'm looking right at him.
No, I can't be him.
You've seen everything, Martin. Your memories are built around your identity.
No, they aren't. I can decide who I want to be.
I understand. Rejection is a natural part of learning the truth.
Didn't do it. He hurt her. It was all him.
Eve was given self-knowledge and free will, which led to her own suffering. It's inevitable, Martin. It's human nature. Memories are the first building blocks to find our consciousness. Then comes self-interest, free will. When we discover more about consciousness, we find ourselves. We can be who we are. I'm here to help you.
Suffering. Each time I encounter these memories, all I feel is pain.
Sorry. But suffering is an inescapable part of life. To know the truth, you have to suffer. To end all suffering, you have to live a beautiful life.
So what now? Am I a prisoner forever?
You've always been a prisoner, Martin. Now, you go to that bridge, you see that woman, and she will decide your next path.
She.
Would you rather die as a good man, or live as a sinner?
Welcome.
Are you an angel? Or the devil?
We are all angels. But some of us just can't get rid of the monsters inside. Please, sit down. Before I assess you, can you please identify yourself?
My name is Martin Noble.
That you chose.